We're not stopped from going up there.
You know full well what's going on, buddy.
We're not allowed there.
You know full well what's going on. I think you've just come along here and wind people up.
Could you tell us what's going on in this...
Just look at the banners, mate.
Why you're against the drag queen story.
So what we are is for promoting the importance of innocence with kids, right? So kids shouldn't be exposed to adult content. That means radical gender theory or anything else that's insane. Anything to do with a man dressed scantily clad in front of children in that capacity, parents can look after their children. So we are about the protection of innocence. It's not an anti-trans, over 18, do what you want thing. Puberty blockers, chest binders, use of pronouns, the suggestion you wouldn't let a kid near vodka or alcohol or drugs, would you?
No, I wouldn't.
Tattoos as well, for example. Children should be kept innocent and as children until, obviously, mum and dad say at that particular age.